Today news is very sad news, maybe very important. We are sitting with a war, and we have people in our country today. I'm talking about all the king's countries in the West and worldwide. We have people in the house in our country who are maybe military from other country. These people come to attack us. And they are busy now making sure that they are sitting there and waiting for their orders. Orders can come from their general, because their general is on the sea already fighting. And what they are coming from, they come from several countries. We call them foreigners. We name them as a buitenlander from Nederland. These folks come to our country asking for some exile, a name for exile, no, for asyl or something, for to stay. Asking for asyl, and they have all maybe duty at their own army in their own country. Can it be? Because then you have to watch if they are where they come from, and that they are working for their own army, and they are sitting and waiting on us to get us with this whole holy war thing. What they are after, they are able to take. People in their houses who are all soldiers from countries, from different countries. They are maybe from Morocco. You can maybe see in Holland they are taking people in from Algeria and all those countries, and waiting for orders when those things are coming, when the authority is coming out, and they're gonna get their weapons from from the shipment that's coming in, and then they are trying to get us like this. But now it's very important that they are all going away. He's gonna send them away and watch what they're gonna do in their own country, because they are very good in infiltrating us. And in other countries, they're infiltrated already. So if you want to be awake now, then you can see that a foreigner is infiltrating in our country. And that's maybe one thing that we didn't know. In America, we have the Humpies, they're infiltrating. In England are the Soepies and the Sampies, and in Holland are the Moroccans and the Turkish and the Surinames, a lot of them, all the Surinames, and then we have a few from other Caribbean countries, also infiltrating. In Germany we have Humpies and Tonkies. In other countries we have Chumplies. We have Lompies, Tolompies, so everywhere you have to check out now what they are doing, because they come to play this holy war nice on me, and they are already infiltrating. And that's one thing I didn't know. I knew, I didn't know, but I didn't know this war will come so far. And they are sitting here for several hundred years already, and they are really trying to take us over. And the main thing about this war is that they want nothing to do with our businesses. They want to go back home and work for their own father and their own business. So that's how we send them away and put them out all my businesses. They not can work at me no more. And then it's the best way that they leave to their own country. I'm sitting today with a heading that they are very professional now, I see. Come in the country and sit already and waiting, while we have now 60 ships running around the ocean and try to make a war. Ship Doomfleet is near Sempri, it's near Rotterdam, you can say, and try to get a bomb flying into Rotterdam. And this ship is loaded with 400 of those guys who are coming from Morocco, Moroccans, and they are trying to bomb us. Dus in Nederland, Rotterdam probeert ze ons te bommen. Dan hebben we nog 600 soldaten in Beverwijk. Die staan daar van Marokkaanse Amiraat of wat dan ook. Ja, en they try to bomb us also. They try to have ground soldiers in us. I'm feeling very sick today. things, everywhere in the cities in England, they are full of the O'Connor. They all come to war. Yeah, you can go home now because I'm General Ponsa, and I send you home to get your things, your uniform and those things. Because then I put you in. Go home. Oh, I order to go home now by Ronfi. Our call today is Mubilek. Go home. By the way, I don't know the look don't. Yeah. Now I blame the general from the United Army so they can go home. I have a problem with the United Army. A few want to fight me. Means that a few are going away, yeah. I'm watching which generals want to fight me. And which generals are on my side. It's a hard study not today. A few generals want to attack me. Maybe I have only a few generals on my side. This holy war is that you want everything perfect. You want your mama not to go do adultery. You also don't want those things. And you are the mainframe of the adultery yourself. Because you want to destroy your country. That's everything that you want next to it. I want also a healthy, honest world. That's what you are fighting for yourself. But the next thing you're fighting for is destroying my country. Trying to steal plans for your nephew and those things. Yeah. Who is a miser. My kids. So, why are you sitting here to do this? I don't know. God, help me. Nay, I'm God. I'm gonna help you because 14 guys of Shempley are going to send a few things to Bangalore because Bangalore wants to bomb. And Bangalore wants to bomb a Sempla. A Sempla is a Rotterdam. Rotterdam, he wants to bomb the Seaplow. The Seaplow was next to the Winkel Center in Beekham. That he wants to bomb and that he wants to make interest, maybe, I don't know. Everybody wants. I'm gonna touch and talk and buy what he wants. Bommen, ja, dat doen we. En dan gaan we kijken of we naar binnen kunnen in Rotterdam. En waarom? Omdat daar een centrale punt is. Oh ja. Nou, in Rotterdam is hier een central point. That can come in and take over the country. Nee, ik wil de country niet hebben. Ik wil alle Marokkanen terug naar huis. Oh ja. Nou, ik wil zonder Marokko zijn huis. Hij is en allemaal. All those guys, go back to your home and wait till your home if the United Army is perfect. If you have complaints, then you come to war out here. So if I come and everything is perfect, you are sitting at home. Yeah, so go home.
Okay.
Counts for India, Lonki, and everyone in England who are sitting and waiting, participating for this holy war for them. Go home. Leave those things behind, those things like churches, whatever you think is worth. Those things are ours. Go home. Okay. Means that we have to make more kids and make sure that our kids are sitting in the houses from them so they can leave. And in Holland, those righteous houses, I know. Those things you can open up and you have two houses in one. Yeah, yeah. Sitting there with 6 girls yourself. Yeah, but you can leave because you're not one of me. You can go away now. And nobody gonna touch one girl of me and get the fuck out of here because I'm gonna kill the other one. Okay? This war on the sea, we are fighting with a few generals. Why you are fighting? Nee, we're fighting now with himself and my wife. We're gonna test them. They wanna test me. They wanna test me and I'm a playboy. I'm a playboy for my own girls. So go the fuck out of here. I'm the king myself. The other one is a sheikh for you and the other one is the emperor for you or whatever you call it. So you have your own names, Emperor and Dempri and Dumbra and Dumpri, all those landlord names, land leaders. You can go home and fame yourself. And I'm also infiltrated, already sitting in my house here. Oh yeah. So that's how I also have to get them out by law and those things. And they want to watch, they're sitting and watching a high game at me. How professional I am in this. So if you want to go, so you can also take your thing, your trip at home. And I wish you good luck. If you return for this war, I don't hope so, because I think that we are fighting this thing on the sea, open and game over. Yeah, the thing goes. So you don't have to infiltrate in America no more, you don't have to infiltrate in our countries no more. I hope that you understand all that we are on attack now. The guys are sitting in house. Now we cannot go the feeling that was troubling us all day, this feeling. Just wake up with us sitting in our country, trying to look at us if we are winning the sea better here. Yeah, if you don't win it, also if you look at. Yeah. So we have to be very careful. More God. Nay, I don't have more. This is everything for today. Watch who are, where they come from. Watch their names. Send them back to their military home. And we don't need them no more. We're gonna sit military with our own people. We don't need one spy, no lie, no buy, no nothing around. No, because the spy is waiting for them. For you. First he's helping us, and next time he's helping us. So you can pay for stuff and leave. Mohammed, and put my name Mohammed back and leave. Because you are naming yourself Mohammed the other day. So call yourself Khalid, Khalid, Pasip, or whatever you call yourself. But leave your name Mohammed here and get the fuck out. All your Mohammeds. Okay? Because I was fighting there and your country, and I call myself Mohammed. Means that I'm watching dudes and clients and a doctor. Okay, you understand now the mission? Yeah. The mission is we play Bonsi. Bonsi is, you can lead all the counties in Bonsi. And Bonsi is, and you want to last people. Bonsi. Operation Bonsi. We are out for the day. I'm not nervous. We have a lot of things to damage on them if they try. So you see your names, yeah, you can take your Potoshi on your Rotso, your garbage house. You can leave me hiding around. A lot of garbage people around. Okay? I think we're done now. It's 12:50 and we're gone. Yeah, this is very, very, very rough stuff. The biggest count you have against me is Menti. It's going on Russia. Russia is also fighting against me. Russia wants the things back and want to start doing normal with our own brands and with their own things. Yeah, they have to pay a few things that we have delivered, you know, but we are taking things from them also. So. Things are standing even if they go home. Yeah, I wish you a good night. And the holy water can end holy. Just go home. I work for your father and work for your land. So I wish you a good luck, and the woman in the hotel also can be.